Nothing ever lasts forever. Illuminati wants to rule the world. Good singing, right? Man, whatever. You just mad. But yeah, this is my favorite person on YouTube right now. I don't know. I don't know why. I don't know if it's the music or the way he dancing. But the way he's dancing, bro. He literally danced by shaking his stomach. And it's funny. Like, how many people you know can shake their stomach and get paid off of that? This man is getting paid shaking his stomach. That's crazy. That's crazy. No one cares. This is the same video that I... That's the same video. Oh, that's the same video from a different perspective. It's the same video, though, just from a different perspective. That's crazy.
That's crazy.
By the way, I forgot to upload yesterday. We ain't gonna talk about that. Is that a pickle, though? Like, what is that?
Go outside.
No.
Why?
The sun is a deadly laser. You're gonna get your skinny, scrawny. POV. Ohio citizen pulls up to your door. Hey, this is just a regular day in Ohio. Like, bruh, I see videos every day of tanks driving around in Ohio. Getting bombed, bro. This is just a regular day in Ohio. Well, a regular night. This happens every day in Ohio. Swag like Ohio, down in Ohio. Swag yep, we like did. Ohio, down in
Ohio. I can't purple. Say blue 5 times.
Blue, 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 blue. Spell blue 5 times. B-L-U-E, 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 B-L-U-E. Let's try this again. B-L-U-E, 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 B-L-U-E. Now like while saying blue. Blue. Follow while saying blue. No. Comment while saying blue. No. Share while saying... No, I'm not... Matter of fact, give me my like back.
You burned my house to the ground! My family's dead! What do I do?
There's one big gummy bear. One big... Oh, they're melting.
Where's the gummy bear? Zero, sir, not halalmo.
Talako, nako. I mean, Wait, what? God of War characters being slapped. Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. Where's Kratos? Boy. I feel like Kratos would do that. You just hit him. If he know you, like, if y'all like friends or like you're his son or whatever, he probably just gonna look at you like, yeah, whatever.
Do you know how
gross? Boy. Yes. I've seen this so many times, I can read it, or I can go along with it word for word. That's crazy. I like the remix better. I don't know what that is.
Dum, 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 yes, 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 yep.
GTA 5 2013 versus 2022. Right? Yeah, 2022.
Honey, don't you love me?
Old and still cute, but loves weed. That's crazy. like to be known as dead.
Now open up your eyes, you see the world that is red. Now what's the word, Captain? I think I caught you naked. This is...
If you're a senior...
Where are you? I don't want anyone to point this out, because it should be heavily obvious if you should know that I have fake characters. This is why I don't shop on Amazon. Every time I ordered something off of Amazon, it came out fake. That's why I hate Amazon now. Don't ever shop on Amazon. If you order anything off of Amazon and it comes out good, good for you. Keep shopping there. Everything that I order off of there, fake. You can't even trust what you're ordering these days. Freaking lie to my face. This is real. No. Shut up. You fake, your mama fake.
If you're a senior...
If you're a senior citizen, I ain't gonna make the deal.
Think of you.
Scooby-Doo. Hey, Scooby, you good? Bro, what the...
Is he turning into a human?
Bro, you good, Scooby?
Whoa. Nope, he should have stayed a dog. They ruined him. I'm so glad I did not see this episode. I would have had nightmares. Granted, I didn't watch Scooby-Doo like that. But when I did, it was the bomb. And no. You know what? Dislike the video. Braille's trying to get back. What the fuck is going on? Strike just pull out an AK. Nah, that's crazy.
Do you play any video games? Maybe Overwatch, League of Legends.
Nope, because that's
bro. Crazy. I hate this fat bat. I hate him so much. Yeah, I know I'm not a thing to look at myself, but look at you. Come on, man. You could have prevented that, and now you out here rolling. He ain't even walking. He rolling. Calling us peasants. So look at you. You're going to be dead before you're like 39, 40. Like, come on now. Like, bro, look at you. You, I don't even know how old he is. You, calling me a peasant. Look at you. You're literally a slave to food. If any fast food place needs a sponsor, they know exactly who to call. You morally obese thing. Don't even know what to say about you.
Like you peasants. You look like someone who would play...
See, look, see, he just said that. What'd he say? We look like peasants.
Do you play any video games? Maybe Overwatch, League of Legends?
Nope, because that's for low IQ peasants.
You look...
Low IQ peasants? Says the one that was eating so much food but didn't know how he was getting fat. Come on now. How you eating 100 pounds of food and don't know how you getting fat, bro? Said it was water weight. Said stress is our number one killer. You're our number one killer. Fall down, you're gonna cause a seismic earthquake. You're gonna cause a tsunami if you fall out of bed. Freaking polka dot head.
Like someone who would play League of Legends. You look like a Genshin.
That boy face. Nah, that boy face. I have to point this out. I'm recording this at 2. No, not 2. At 12 in the morning on a school night. So I have to be quiet, but yo, my man. Bro, look at his face, bro.
Have you ever played that?
No.
What's your IQ?
27.
27? That's low.
Oh, yeah, he calls us low IQ peasants. Look at you. You dog biscuit.
Stibbity dum 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 dum, yes 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 yes, stib stibbity dip stibbity double 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 double, yes yes yes.
Sí.
Muchas gracias, afición. Este es para vosotros.
Sí. Sí. That's the point. Sí.
Get down, Mr. President.
He saved his life.
Yes, yes, yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes.
That's crazy.
Dang.
That's the only part of that song that I know. I can never be a snitch. That's all my kids. That's the only part that I know. Every, like, I'm telling y'all, I don't listen to new music like that. I like old school music better because it's just better in every way. Like, what do rappers rap about these days? Money. There's two types of rappers. I'm not going to talk about females because that's a whole nother video for a whole nother day. I can go on for hours about how all them trash. But for the males, what they rap about these days? Same thing. There's two categories. Maybe three. Rap about money, girls, or it's just always depression. That's it. There's so many different categories in old school music. Now, granted, don't get me wrong, their music good. Like, I listen to some new music, but I barely even listen to that playlist. That's all my kids.
Add it to the freezer.
I don't want to hear nobody saying, oh, she did that because she black. Sucker, watermelon ain't even that sweet.
Roll up watermelon pie.
I swear to God, if I see somebody in the comments saying that. Yeah, y'all better not say nothing racist. That is worth trying. No, you don't know how long it's been since I had a fruit roll-up, any type of fruit at all. Well, not fruit. I just ate a banana a couple hours ago. No, that's a yeah. Been a while since I had some apples, but the apples we got, they all soft because they yellow apples. I don't like those. People hate on green apples. Green apples are good. People hate on them.
Buzzing. Make a character with your last four emojis.
I'm good.
Why are you looking at me like that? Is this
we are not gonna finish this. Nah, that's crazy. Wait, hold on. All right, there we go. I've been a huge fan of God of War lately. I have a whole playlist dedicated to God of War. Like, I knew about God of War before 2018. I've known about God of War for a long time. I just never really watched it like that. Never really seen anyone play it. Well, I take that back. I have seen some people play it. But in 2018, that's when I really seen it. And I was kind of confused. I was like, the Kratos get fat? What the freak happened? But no, it's just because the actor had a bigger build. And then when Ragnarok came out, like, that's when I really started to pay attention to God of War. And the fact that Kratos murdered his first family. And Atreus is annoying. Of course those are going to win. They're the Blades of Chaos. We what all FNAF 4 animatronics look like unwithered. Nightmare Freddy. That's... Five Nights at Freddy's is supposed to be based on a pizzeria restaurant. Sort of like Chuck E. Cheese. And let me ask y'all a question real quick. Quick question. For everybody. Even if you're a kid or a straight out adult. 40s, 50s, don't matter. Are you finna let your kid go up to a place with a robot animatronic that looks like that? Like, just be 100% with yourself. Because I'm not. Look at that thing. It look like you're gonna give my kid PTSD. Freaking... night terrors. He's probably gonna be a sleep paralysis demon. I don't want my kid seeing that. We're gonna go to Chuck E. Cheese that's dying.
I'm on my way.
That's terrible. That's pretty good. I like that part. No. A little bit. That's too slide. That's slide too much. I wouldn't know. I've never drove in it. I have that car. Don't have that one. Oh, I hate people with those flying motorcycles. They're basically the equivalent of GTA bulliers. They literally... Now, the ones that fly around and just fly around, don't kill nobody, I appreciate you. But if you're just flying around killing anyone because you know you can get away with it, I'm going to get my leg back. I don't care what I have to do. I don't care if I have to destroy every single vehicle in my garage. I'm going to get my leg back. And I want that to be known. If you ever play GTA with me, just know. If you kill me for no reason at all, I'm coming after you. And I'm not going to stop until you leave or until I leave. I'm getting my leg back. I have that. I hate the Batmobile. Bro, if you have that, I'm sorry. See what I mean? They literally bully you for no reason. Now, if I kill you first, then that's understandable. The only time I'm gonna kill somebody is if it's a free kill or if I'm feeling some type of way. Like, if I want to kill somebody, I'm gonna just do it. Like, I'm gonna just find someone random and just start busting at them. But it's usually half the time I just be minding my business, fixing my car, doing missions, getting money, and that's it. I don't really get clothes, upgrading my car, changing the colors. Like, I don't even do much like that.
Thanks, Granddad. Granddad, what do you do when you can't do nothing, but there's nothing you can do?
You do what you can.
Bruh, that's the line of the century. Sparta. That's his name. Love doing the dishes. Yeah, you gotta be white with nothing to do at home. I'm sorry. Ain't no black person finna say, oh, I can't wait to get home and do the dishes. No. Don't nobody want to do the dishes. The only time I like doing the dishes is if I can listen to some music or just listen to something. If it's just dead silence, it's gonna take me forever to get those done.
Guy opens his door and gets shot. You think that'll be...
What happens next? Oh yeah. Kratos? For the ones that seen this movie, it's not canon, But Kratos, he bodies them. Who would have thought that Kratos would be able to kill Zeus? I mean, he is the main character, but still. Kratos, reality, he would not be able to do that. Well, maybe. But he killed Zeus, Hercules, Poseidon. He killed so many gods. At least he didn't kill Thor. Like, that would I'm kind of glad he didn't kill Thor, but Odin's old, saggy grandpa yelling at, like, y'all remember when he yelled after Atreus broke the mask? If you know what I'm talking about, for the ones that did see God of War Ragnarok, he was like, bro, that yell was so, like, bro, who yells like that? I know old people that yell better than that. Like, bro, come on now.
I found players who are digging.
I can never take you seriously.
A tunnel from America to Russia on my Minecraft Earth server.
I miss Minecraft. When bro is a little too caked up. Wait, whoa. Let me make sure I read that right. When bro is a little too caked up.
Hey man, you want anything to eat?
No.
Bro, why are you looking at me like that? I asked you.
See, when the guys do it, it's different. Because it's funny. And it's crazy how every single girl in my school would be like, man, y'all weird. Y'all out here joking around about. Okay, but the thing is, we just be joking. What do y'all do? Y'all be out here sitting on each other's laps, wearing each other's jackets, holding each other's hands. But we can't even make a joke without getting weird looks. Until you be in our shoes, I don't want to hear it. Shut up.
You put your hands in the air.
Like you just don't care. The freak.
And you will not.
Kratos wins. I don't care. Kratos wins. Told you. Kratos. Bruh. If you say Kratos sucks, you ain't my friend no more. I'm sorry. How many times are we gonna see him this video? I want someone to do a head count and see how many times we've seen him this video. Please. But I remember I used to do that. Like, where he's finna drive right now, I remember I used to play as Franklin, and I'll go all the way to the end of the street in a fast car, then I'll zoom so fast and drive off that cliff. Good times. Good times. Oh my god. I remember on my old YouTube channel, I had an intro that had this song to it. I only used it once, but you know. Trash truck.
I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Is this a game? Yep, this is a game. Just take.
Sin City was a baby.
Bro got that light skin stare. I mean, is he lying though? Name one black person you ever seen do this. Ain't no black. Ain't no black person finna freaking stare like that. Like, how you doing, baby girl? No. It.
Okay, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear a cuss word, I'm gonna give you this hand.
Okay, deal.
Name is the. You in my life is so sick. I have a lot of money and I have a big house. I'm telling you now, bro. All these other rappers suck. Coming through my bed, so me and you can cuddle.
Yeah, I'm gonna put a song on, okay?
I swear, if I hear.
Bruh, I remember That was on my old TikTok account. I've had 3 TikToks account in my life. 3. The third one is doing strong. I have like 1,000 followers. On YouTube, not doing so well. But as long as I get to 100 by the end of the year, I'm good. That's all I want. At least 50. And I'm like halfway there. It took me like 2 years to get to 80 on my old account. But that's because I was cringy. I didn't really have any ideas. I mean, yeah, it's still the same way now. But it's like I'm doing different things. Like I'm making music. I do gaming. I do other stuff. Like now, of course.
Okay, I'm going to put a song on.
It's like the 500 times we've seen him. But like I was saying, nothing's going to happen instantly. Like, of course, there's going to be a build up to it. But it's like all the people that inspired me to be a YouTuber. Like, honestly, I wanted to be a YouTuber regardless. But I kind of gave it up because I felt like it wasn't really for me. Until, like, I started watching other YouTubers. And I was like, huh, maybe this isn't so bad. So that's when I started to really, you know, like to film. And honestly, I wanted to make music. I wanted to make music, make a beat. Now, what I do plan on doing is, like, making, like, rap videos. And I don't mean, like, rap videos like freaking Tupac-type rap. But I mean, like, just silly rap videos. Like, nothing serious. Like Foxy the Rapper. Like, that's just a silly video. Now, can I rap? No. But, you know, like, just give me time to, like, write down lyrics and stuff. Because trust me, I've been working on Foxy the Rapper. I've had that idea for, like, since on my old account. I wanted to make Junior the Rapper. And I've never been able to do it. Because it's like writing down the lyrics. It's like when I get stuck somewhere, it gets boring. And I stop writing. So, so where we at? Guess we could watch a couple more. Let's make it 30 minutes.
Dump, dump, dump. Yes, 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 yes. Stip, stibbity, dip, stibbity, double, 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 double. Yes, 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 yes.
Can I say I hate these people? Gotcha. TikTokers, YouTubers. Well, I will admit the YouTubers aren't that bad. But the TikTokers are so annoying. I hate the TikTokers. Now, granted, I don't like them, but TikTokers are annoying. YouTubers are just, the YouTube version is just, well, they're just here. But on TikTok, they're so freaking annoying. I can't get rid of them.
Got a fucking family. Y'all ain't got nothing. No one gives a fuck about me.
Oh, God. Bro, why they got these yee-yee haircuts, bro?
Hey, Jacob. War God of War? Seriously? Did you just grunt? You know what? You're playing too much of this.
Tell me why. Me and my friends love God of War so much, we literally do impressions of Kratos. I sound like older Kratos, like today Kratos, and my friend sounds like younger Kratos, like from God of War 3 or something. And it's so crazy. And I guess, and to me, we make jokes about it, because like Kratos is like more builder in God of War 2018 and Ragnarok, while younger Kratos is more like skinnier. He still like got muscles and stuff, but he's skinnier. So we like to make the joke that I'm older Kratos because I'm like bigger than him, and he's younger Kratos because he's skinnier, which works. Cause I'm not gonna do the impression on camera because I'm pretty sure on camera it sounds terrible, but in person it don't sound too bad.
Welcome to the Tomboy Outback Steakhouse. Here's your menu. If you ask me about the strip steak, I will break your spine. Welcome to the Tomboy Outback.
Tomboy? All right, we done here. All right, guys, this is the end. I have been wanting to do this series for a while, like where I just react to short videos. Some games I'm not gonna get back into because I don't know. It's just not fitting. Two games that I'm definitely gonna keep on playing is Warbots and that Call of Duty-esque type game. Not exactly Call of Duty, but it's still cool. But Yeah, and I'm going to make a Logan YT Jr. in 2023 Part 2. Because there is some stuff that I missed out on that I forgot to mention. And honestly, it's pretty fun, you know, talking about what I plan on doing. So, I'll see y'all then. I might make it Friday, since technically today is Thursday. So, I'm most likely going to film that Friday, because I was supposed to upload today. So, I guess it could be like a, I don't know. So, I guess I'll see y'all next time. Toodles. Bye. I can never think of a good outro. I don't know why.